What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Wolfenstein 3D Episode 1, Floor 8. We're almost done with the first episode, just one more floor to go after this, and then we'll be free from Castle Wolfenstein. So anyway, starting this floor off, we're going to have two guys, one to our left and one to our right. So just to go ahead and pick them off, I'm kind of surprised I managed to get him from around the corner there. Yeah, they love putting enemies behind corners, especially in this floor, as you're about to see. So, firing a shot off will alert that guy behind the blue island right there. And in addition to him, we're going to have four more guys, two over here and two over here. So, entering this room after you get rid of everybody, let me get his clip first. We're going to go to the left where we'll find three guys, so take him on out. Head over here. In this room, we will find two dogs, so we'll get rid of them. And we'll go in here. So, yes. We have this guy with his back turned to us, but we'll deal with him in a little bit. For right now, let's go in here. Whoa, what the... Okay, I thought he wasn't going to get alerted. In my practice run of this, I managed to kill these two guys without him being alerted, but I don't know what the deal is now. I guess I wasn't in this room all the way. Anyway, oh, whoa. Yeah, lots of Schustoffel in this room. Yeah, four to be exact. So, yeah, and they can do a pretty good amount of damage to you. So, really be careful. So, there's no food in here. Alright, so we'll head out of here now. Swing around, take him out. Too bad he got a shot off at me, but that's okay. So now we'll go... Dude, how are these... Man, these guys have a really quick draw this go-around. Anyway, we will... Okay, what the heck? Die. Anybody else? Alright. Anyway, as I was saying, for like the 500th time, we'll go in here, or as I was trying to say, we'll go in here, we'll get the gold key, get some health, and we'll push this wall for the first secret, with an extra life. There are 13 secrets in this floor, but don't worry, they're not, like, it's... If you've never played Wolf 3D before, it's not like they're all in different places. As a matter of fact, the majority of this floor's secrets are in pretty much the same place. Here's the second one, and over here's the third one. Some health, and in here we have the chain gun. So yeah, so there's 3 out of 13, we got 10 more to go. So we'll come back to where we came into this room and we'll open up this door. So yeah, we'll just walk by all the bones and giblets and blood and everything. Like the room of death in there. Nothing but death. And anyway, yeah, we'll come through here, come through here, and what we'll find is, I think we want to go this, yes, we want to go this way first. And just like many of the other floors in this episode, we're going to have to go around the perimeter of this room and just, take out the guards as we see them. Alright, so now we can go inside. And we have quite a few doors to open up. So, yeah. And be ready for guys hiding around corners. Okay, let's go in here. Got some guys in here, just some ammo, not much else. Go in here, we'll find the same thing. More guys and some ammo. Head in here. I believe... Oh, there's nobody in here, okay. I don't think there's... Yeah, there's no secrets in this room either. Okay, so yeah, I'll head to the final door, get rid of all three of these guards, and that's it. We can go ahead and leave this room now. Okay. Head out of there, and now we will head in through here. Ah, yes, this room. So, initially, we take a look at this room, and we just see these two first aid kits, right? Well, there's not much to this room, but there's a secret right here. So we go on in, but we don't find anything. So, well, what's the catch? Well, there's another secret. So we go in, and still nothing, but we'll find another secret. Yeah, do you sense a pattern here? It's just a secret behind a secret. It's one big series of secret walls here. And this is where all of these secrets, this is where the majority of the secrets are. This is why there's like 13 of them. It's because they're all stacked up on top of each other like this. And yeah, this is not the only floor that this concept is used in either. But once you get to this room with the crowns, that's the end of the little series of secrets there. So yeah, we'll head on out of there. And yeah, if you look at the map, it's like, yeah, like all the purple squares indicate secret push walls. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but anyway. Head in here. I believe... No, it's not in here. It's... Oh, dude. That took way too much health. But yeah. Just head on in here. Get rid of those guys. Yeah, nothing but ammo. Not a whole lot of health in this floor. I've noticed. Or I've been noticing. Alright, get rid of him. Get rid of him. The final secret is right here. 13 out of 13. Health and ammo. Okay. Open this on up. Three more guys. Open up the elevator, and we are good to go. This floor really, I really like this floor. I think it's got a nice... I mean, there's more ammo in it than health, but still, I think the difficulty is pretty well balanced here. It's really... It's nothing overwhelmingly difficult, and it sure as hell isn't as confusing as the last floor. I'd say it's a pretty decent floor right before the final level of the episode. But yeah, even though there's 13 secrets, I think it's kind of cool that how like all the secrets are like behind one another. I just like that aspect about this map. I'm not really sure why, but yeah. Lots of, I really like the the decoration as in, like, not what's on the walls, but, like, what's in the floor. You've got that room of death with nothing but that skeleton and the blood and the bones and all that. You've got, you know, just, I like that little touch about this map. But other than that, I really don't have much else to really say. I like this floor. It's probably one of my favorites in the episode, I'd have to say. But, yeah, that'll, I guess that's, all I have to say, really, so yeah, that'll be all for this floor. When we come back, I will see you all in the final floor of Castle Wolfenstein. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.